Hello, and welcome back to Alien Isolation. So, last time we left off, just before we were about to go to the bridge, and last episode was very boring because nothing happened on the Torrens at all, ever. Because the Torrens is useless.
Hope you all
Anyway.
had a restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class, Captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshal Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how are we doing?
ISMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing documents?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
Right. So, as soon as we leave the Torrens, that's when the game really starts, I guess. With this very Star Trek.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Wayland.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. Marshal, this is the Torrens. Say again. The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option, and it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you. Depressurizing. Fuck. Hating this. Just shadow me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
Oh, for Jesus' sake.
What the fuck happened here?
I don't know.
My God, Ripley.
Oh, no.
You're doing good, Taylor.
Yes.
Just keep moving.
Taylor, Ripley, hold on.
Right, so already that's 4.5 minutes of just cutscenes. This episode's starting absolutely brilliantly. 10 out of 10 already. Hopefully now it's just gameplay, because I don't remember there being many cutscenes in this game. It's not like, oh god. I forgot, though. No, it doesn't matter. I was trying to make a joke about some game. Didn't really work. Never does for me, actually. And now we're on Sevastopol. Well, that's useful. We'll start that. Yes. So happy I won't get eaten for doing it. He says, he gets eaten for doing it. Oh, that'd be funny.
Shit.
That wasn't good at all. That wasn't funny. That was just harsh. Turn into here. Very nice fire. Looks really nice. Unlike every other game. And employee lounge, anything like that, no. Sevastolink. Cool watch. It's a very cool watch. Here we go.
God damn.
That's...
This'll help.
That's so that's lean. Oh, right, yeah. I know. I knew that. This will help. You're right, Ripley. You're right, Amanda. It will help. You always know working Joe. Doo-doo. Strangers will be shot. That's promising, actually. Ah, doesn't matter, don't need it. Probably nothing. And again, probably something that I could really do. It would really come in useful. But who knows? Collect the sensor. I'll turn that off because it's awful. Collect some scrap. And that's about it.
Hello? Anyone here?
No, there's no one here. So. Again, start of the game. Nothing very good happens at the start of the game. Like for rent. Okay, sorry. Just turn on the generator. I'll do a save. And that can be this one ended. Like this episode can be ended very quickly. And then when the action starts happening, there'll be longer episodes, I guess. Right, so I hope this episode was slightly enjoyable. I know it wasn't very good because, again, start of the game, nothing good happens at all. Like almost every start of the game, it's always really boring. I'm sorry that this episode's mainly just cutscenes. That is basically what the start of this game is. It's just talking and cutscenes, but now she's isolated. Yes, isolated, alien, isolation, I know, coincidence. Should be less talking on longer episodes. So I'm gonna end that one here. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, drop a comment below for suggestions. I'll update my maps. And subscribe.